This is our big band. One of my favorite groups to work. Well, they're all kind of my favorite when they're in front of me, but this is one of my favorites because they're in front of me right now. Really great group of musicians, and they work hard because the music that we play in this group is not easy. I usually don't do this, but we played a funk tune earlier in the year, Chips on the Loose. What else did we do? We did our ballad, the beautiful Island of Clifford. We did Afro Blue, which was kind of an Afro-Cuban feel, I think like 1 to 6/8 on us. Then we did our swing chart, Big Swing Face. So I always wondered, once we kind of touch all those bases, what we're going to do in the final show. And I almost never pick pop music for the big band. I like to go a little bit more legit than that, but we found these really great arrangements on a couple of Beatles charts, Eleanor, Rigby, and Blackbird. And actually, one of the students, Ben, over there on keys, helped me find some charts for this spring. That was way back in the fall, right? So we read them, and they're just beautifully crafted and just really, really well done. And I wanted to put them on a program just because they're kind of special. So we're going to play two charts for you. This Eleanor Rigby, who's the pull of my soul that this Eleanor Rigby? That's Joe and Jack. You know, Jack, you're somewhere on Blackbird. That's right. So if I don't shout out their names, I sentence you can not get. So our soloists and what else? We've got some great drum work that Max is gonna do for us. We've got some nice guitar work, Parker's gonna do, the whole group's gonna play. So we hope you enjoy Eleanor Rigby. Thank you.
Thank you.